I think I'm going to be safe here.
Ah, we're here.
Who are you?
I'm the doctor.
I have a list of names, let me just check. Doctor, you're not on the list. Can I see your identification? Wait,
what?
You don't have any?
No.
You must have left it in your other jacket. Okay, you're coming with me. Come on. You're coming with me. Before I stab you. What are you doing?
What?
You're coming with me. Come on.
Oh, okay. Where are we going?
You're going to the cell until our master can decide what should be done with you. Any funny business, and then you won't have no limbs. Have you got that?
Yes.
See, that's our Lord and Master's face. We praise him. In this cell, you're not going with the other.
That isn't a cell, that's just a...
Oh, wrong one. Where is it? I'm sorry, I've...
Are you an actual guard?
It's my first day here. It's this one, then.
No.
Just enough to keep you nice and cozy. Oh, you're finally coming through. Steady.
Oh.
Steady. The gods threw you in here real good. So I flung you into my bed. I'm Richie. What's your name?
Doctor.
Okay, Doctor. Steady. I'm guessing you didn't have... Your name wasn't on the list either.
No. I was meant to be here. Tardis just sent me here.
I like...
Hey, look.
Yeah. Oh,
a hole. Have you not noticed that before? Maybe we could just...
Oh, let me try that. Yeah, I did it.
How old are you, Richie?
I'm 10. It was my birthday two days ago.
Right.
I slipped. And he grabbed
me. I need to get
me.
Back to my TARDIS.
What does that, what's that? Is your speaking
blue box,
gibberish?
Have you seen it?
Oh, that, it was, around, it's near one of the, it's near one of their masters, whatever they are.
And how would you know that?
Oh, I heard them talking. These gods are done, you know.
Really?
Yeah, you can fool them with the simplest thing.
No, that's a house in there.
I'm guessing that's one of the guards' quarters.
Right.
Oh, last time I did this.
Ah! Oh! Ah!
You okay, Doctor?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yun.
Right. Be careful, Richie.
Because I was chased by something evil.
Evil?
They call it the Dark One.
The Dark. Why that?
I don't know. All it's like it had three heads and it's all black with eyes of death. Oh, just a normal sheep.
I should be getting near. Ah, there it is.
Oh, that? Yeah. Come on then. I know the safest way down, just without breaking any of the bones or hurting yourself like you did.
All right.
Oh. What do
we... You guessing what?
I'm guessing you always push it because that's what I would do. I'm gonna plant this flower here.
Ready to enter?
Yeah. What? What? How is this possible?
She's called TARDIS.
It's bigger on the inside.
And the outside. And she's mine.
I've got a question for you. Do you have a kitchen? I'm really hungry. Ain't had anything in 3 days.
Well, that's the first. No. Maybe. Oh. I don't know.
Have you got anything?
Oh, everything's so dark over here.
Well, turn on the lights. Good.
There you go. Right. Okay.
Oh, it's nice and warm.
Right. Analysis. Analysis complete. Studies show for this weapon and... flesh were from a dark being.
See, I told you.
That doesn't make sense. Right, come on.
Wait, I'm just gonna turn off the light.
Oh, no, leave work. The lights on.
It don't work anyway. I've walked your light. Run!
Right, details on the monster. So, the dark being is a monster known to kill people that have entered the planet. So that is why you were hunted. Okay.
Oh, it looks like you can get down here. What's this? Doctor, what's this under your console?
Oh, that is just my wardrobe.
And this stream, what's that for?
That is my time router, don't touch it, you'll possibly just melt.
Then I'm glad
the bedroom is there. Obviously, it's closed off for now.
Okay. Have you gone, Doctor? Why do you keep running off?
Because it's a TARDIS and I'm like a madman.
You're a madman with the box.
Over there. Okay, so more on the dark being. Oh, that is not good.
I flipped all the switches.
It can just summon itself anywhere, anytime.
I hear the details then. What should I do with the book?
Just put it back in there.
What? Okay. I accidentally stood in the book opener. Okay, where are we going now? What room is this?
This is the library.
I like how it's gold here. And then iron.
Oh, the TARDIS just closes areas off at times. You know, just in case it's been rebuilt or it's just building.
Oh. You can't find me.
Please, this is serious. Come on.
Okay then.
So, this one here. Ah. You know what? Let's just get back out there.
Did you break your legs then?
No.
Did you hurt yourself?
Nope.
Did it hurt?
Nope.
Okay. Then I'll just shut your door.
Come on.
I'm coming. Okay. I think this should be enough to stop. As long as we don't touch the water. I'll stop the first leakage. Yes, I've slowed it down. We need a few more. And now we're ready to go. I can...
Right.
I got this first. Oh, I just need it.
Turn for it to me. Ugh. Good boy.
There.
We should close it off. Good. Right. We need these. Sorry.
What does this have to me? Come on.
Oh no. Great, we need to get through there. Great.
Doctor. Doctor.
What?
The water, it touched me.
Oh no.
Wait. Nothing's happening.
It might take a bit of a while. Come on. Ah!
You've not been touched with it now.
Right.
Are you the next piece of dirt?
Ah! I can't take much more.
What do I
do?
I will shut off all the main supplies. And it's the last one.
Richie! What are you doing? Come on, you idiot.
Looks like we need more dirt. Oh, finally.
What? Ah. Wood.
We can turn this into some planks.
Yes, we could get some more out of it.
Let's go to place. Yeah, now. We'll turn this on. We have 20 pieces on this kind of thing.
Okay. That monster must be immune to it.
We must have.
Hence why.
Wait, what's happened to this water? Ah! Oh, yes. More blocks, but we don't need them. Oh. We're back here again.
Let's just loop right round.
Well. Shall we just have a bit of a rest? I know your species.
It's not firing.
I've shut them off.
Why aren't they firing?
I've shut. I've got your TARDIS, Doctor! Stop hitting me! What was all the commotion, Doctor?
The Dark One's dead.
Whoever built these must have tried to stop it. Wait, where did you say it died?
Here.
It's gone. Oh, look, there's these cracks in the ground, in the wall. I'm just gonna have a quick turn on this.
Well,
you did it, you saved the planet. Maybe if we go tell everyone, they'll let us stay. And we can have cake. I'm really hungry still. Come on. Come on, Doctor. Come on. Another way out. Doctor, look what I put from your back pocket. You were hiding it from me. Cookies!
Pocket's bigger than inside. Turns out the water isn't as dangerous as we thought. Well, not anymore anyway.
Wait, so... Maybe me and you are resistant to it. Maybe it's just the people...
No.
These planet. Maybe just the people on the planet.
How did you get here? Were you born here?
Yeah. Spaceship. Flying and then crash landing, it was shot down.
What?
It was shot down. That.
Oh.
Three headed dark one shot it. So. Hey, nice and sunny now.
I know, now we can actually see things. So.
Oh, an apple. Golden one. I'm rich, Doctor! Yeah! Look, it's gold.
Anyway, we must get moving.
Oh, I feel stronger. Wee, wee.
Richie?
Yeah?
Do you know anyone here? Tell them that everything's safe.
Okay. Wait, can I come with you?
Anywhere. There's all of time and space. You know, somehow you ended up in 1572.
What are these? These look like eggs of that.
I don't know. Maybe the Lord will save and save you.
Okay, come on. We can go back home now. Wait. What changes in the future?
Ooh. Everything is more... Technology happens.
Technology.
You'll see. Anywhere in time and space.
Yeah, you just said that.
Of course you can.
Thanks. Yay! Oh, I forgot. This thing knocks you. Sick. Can I try and fly this?
No.
But watch me.
Don't mess with the console.
You know,
there's a swimming pool over there.
I know how to fly it. I'm taught how to fly TARDIS.
You're not Time Lord.
I ain't no Time. You don't need to be a Time Lord to fly TARDIS.
Yes, you do.
No, you do not.
Richie, over here.
My mother was River Song. You know who she is?
She was my wife.
No, then what are you to me?
I don't know, father.
Well, you're not my dad.
I'll dive if you want. Stop nicking my book.
It just keeps on popping out when I'm flying. when I'm flying. What's this room? I hate bed
walls.
Doctor? What's this room?
That's the workshop.
Okay then. Lights are on.
Hang on.
Somewhere special. They're going to see.